He's developing a fan base not only in Cincinnati, but here in St. Louis. Good straight right hand and down goes Perez.
That's a spectacular performance.
Yes, it was.
I know Perez is not, doesn't have a lot of knockouts on his record. I know he's a smaller guy, but he's a skillful, world-class fighter. Broner just did whatever he wanted and knocked him out in spectacular fashion.
BoxingFury.com, baby.